Now, I would you like to invite Harichandana from Grade 4 to give the presentation on her project work. Please welcome to Harichandana and give a big applause for her.
Hi seniors, greetings to you. Myself Harichandana. I am from Grade 4. Today's topic about Genius School Brick Building Project Work. Mathematics. Can you take any month in calendar, take some numbers and add, that comes same number. 7 plus 15, 15 plus 23 is equal to 45. 9 plus 15, 15 plus 21 equal to 45. 14 plus 15, 15 plus 16 equal to 45. 18 plus 15, 15 plus 23 equal to 45. Environment. How are useful to us? They provide us meat, eggs and honey as our food. They provide us wool, silk, leather and feather. They help us in the transportation of people and goods. They are our companions and gods. English. When summer in the city, the bricks plays off it. The ice cream man with his little cart goes standing on the street. The capitalist says, place, burn, turn ring, move slowly, penetrate under, mount, scoop, chili, very good, frosty, thin layer of ice, peace, bubbles, clustered, gather, punctuation mark, then correctly, for wrong, for incorrect ones, tick, nessa, tick, nessa, wrong. Exclamation mark when we use. Wow, brilliant, awesome, out, amazing. Thank you. Signing off, Harichandana.
Very good, Harichandana. Well done. So she has taken about the topic, mathematics, the calendar, and she has the environment. EVS, she has taken the how are the animal is used to us. So how are the animals used to us, what we will get from the animals, what is the benefit about over here. So she has explained about that one. And come to the English, she has mentioned the poem, the summer in the tree. So thank you, well done, very nice explanation. Keep it up.
You are big round of applause.
Applause for her, all of you.